Thank you. Welcome to Train Sim World 2, an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. You've just been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience. It is necessary to be fully observant of the surrounding world. Practice by looking up, down, left, and right. This is one of many interactives to be discovered, but not all of them will be as easy to find as this one. A lot of time will be spent operating trains, so when ready, sit in the driver's seat. You can pause the experience at any point and review previous and current objectives. A heads-up display has appeared on the right-hand side of the screen. This is a guide to what the train is doing. This is the speed display. The white needle shows current speed, and the red marker indicates the maximum permitted speed. This is the direction display. An arrow will indicate forward, reverse, and neutral directions. This is the power display. A number will indicate what position the power control is in. These are the brake indicators. They show the state of the various brake systems, allowing independent management of them. In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and a countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Some of these displays can be hidden via the settings menu for a more challenging experience. Glasgow Central is one of the major railway termini in Scotland, servicing commuter trains running around the Cathcart Circle Line and connecting the surrounding areas of Neilston and Newton. This particular train is a Class 314 electric multiple unit. Thank you.